Today we're going to do a meditation about finding the power within. I really feel that the solar flares that affect us help us to release vulnerabilities. Whatever irritates us and makes us vulnerable and fearful is the shell that needs to be broken and released so we can discover the true self. And I hope this meditation will help us do that. Sit with your feet touching the ground. Take a deep breath and relax. Become aware of your body sitting down. Feel the surface behind you, underneath you. Notice the breath coming in and out. As you take a deep breath, feel the bottom, the low, the base chakra, and hold it for a moment. Then release it and take 3 deep breaths. Now take a deep breath. Feel the base chakra. Stop the breath for a moment. Continue to feel the solar plexus with energy and air, and suspend it for a moment. Then release. And take 3 deep breaths. Now again, feeling the base chakra with the breath. Hold it. Feel with solar plexus chakra with breath. Hold it. Carry on and feel the whole trunk up to your throat with air and energy. Suspend it for a moment. And release, slowly, completely. Take 3 more breaths. Feel how the energy circulates in your body, heating things up, urging you to become aware of a different vibration in your body. While your body is sagging down and relaxing, the spirit within is moving upward and expanding. Feel that ambivalence. Feel the fire that the inner soul, the inner energy brings outwards. And as you focus on this fire, on this energy that goes round and round your body, breathe into that, expand it, and make it move outwards from within out. Continue to breathe outwards until you are surrounded with these flames. Each one of you will perceive a different color. My flames are violet and deep red, fiery red. Yours can be green, blue or purple, whatever is right for you. Carry on breathing into that fire until you are surrounded like a cocoon in that flame of energy. See yourself becoming aware of different worlds within that flame different levels. One is the inner shell, as if it's an egg, made within an egg, within an egg. The outer egg energy, or shell, is the burning fire of all that we no longer need, our vulnerabilities, anger, irritation, anything that ruffles us, unsettles us, hurts us. We can say it's the ego level. It's dark and hard, but really brittle. Underneath that level is the level of emotions. It's much more fluid, softer. Might be wider in some people. Different color from that outside. I can see mine in a kind of peachy color and quite thick, which shows me that my emotional protection is very thick and also needs working. Because all these emotional layers is another layer of protection that we don't really need. That's not who we truly are. And it also makes us vulnerable and prey to those emotions that set us on fire. Now, underneath that, there's a thin barrier, and then we see the true self within. Perhaps at the moment you can't see much, and perhaps going deeper may cause you dizziness, nausea. That's okay. You only go as deep as your body and self allows. Any resistance you meet on your way is fine, because resistance only comes as part of the progress. If you do not resist, then how do you find that you have progressed? It's all perfect, just the way it is. It's a way to measure how far we can go. I can see, in my case, a fog within the inner egg. I cannot see at the moment deeper than that. I'm trying, but it's so deep that I cannot see anything at all. It's just a swirling fog and a sense of falling deep into some kind of abyss. So what I will do, instead of going deeper in, I will try and expand that fog outwards and see if I can reduce the layers that I build up to protect myself. And push the barriers around you outwards. And you push as far as you can with each breath, expanding that inner egg outwards as much as you can possibly make it, until you can hear the cracking and the breaking of the outer shell, the popping sounds, the noise, the rattle, or even explosion sometime. That would be the ego resistance falling down. You may feel heat traveling across your body or other different sensations. Just flow with it. Keep the deep breathing and continue to expand the energy outwards. Nothing matters but this flow of energy. Breathing in light and breathe out and expanding that shell. Now that the external level has popped up and broken, we will try to expand the level of emotions, pushing it outwards. Sense how that fluid level, just like in an egg, solidifies, changes shapes, narrows down, perhaps changing colors. And until it becomes so thin and narrow, and then disappears altogether or bursts. Now in my case, I noticed a strong light appears in the middle of the fog. It's so strong that it's seriously difficult to see anything because it blinds me even with my eyes shut. I keep breathing, spreading that light outwards. Strong, beautiful, brilliant yellow light, like a sunshine. Bursting out, spreading outwards in all directions. And it brings with it lightness and joy. There's no place for fear when this light expands, causing your shell to shake and move, becoming almost transparent. We're literally going through a rebirth here. Shedding our shells and limitations. And embracing our light. Continue doing it until the light becomes so strong that literally the whole place is full of light. I am not aware of my body anymore, only of this light and my consciousness or awareness within it. Allow the light to burst through that last bubble of limitations or barriers until all there is this light, filling the room you're in, filling the house you're in, filling the town or city you're in, the whole world. Notice how what made you vulnerable and fearful looks quite miserable and distant from you, not really who you are, as the little shells and pieces lying on the ground beneath your feet. And perhaps even they disappeared now. You cannot be afraid with seeing that this light of who you are. You cannot have any worries, limitations, or vulnerabilities because you are such an amazing light, powerful light, that there's no darkness that can sustain it or diminish it in any way. It is pure love. Pure light, absolute joy. No need for identity, place, not even culture, language, because who you are is everything. And yet nothing at all in what we consider that matters. It's just light. Beautiful, unconditional, light of love. Pure energy. Enjoy this moment when you have no pain, no worries, no thoughts, nothing that can upset you, just for this moment. Enjoy being the true you. There's no need. There's just ease, a being. Visualize two steps in front of you. Knowing that you are this light, this power, this being, see how easily you can climb these steps. Now slowly become aware of your auric field and body within this light. Now that we have went up these two steps, visualize two more steps, knowing that you are now more in your body. See if you still can go up these two, or perhaps one. That will show you how far we have gone, how much higher your energy vibrates, how much more self-aware you are. You can use these two steps and add each time, any time, any steps, any way to show the progress you're making. Narrow down your consciousness even more so you become aware of the body sitting in that room where you are now, in that space. Feel the breath going in and out. Become aware of the body, touching the materials, the matters, the furniture around you. Become aware of your muscles, your tissues, your hands. Notice how you sit. The weight of your body. Bring your awareness down into the room. Knowing that all this while, all this time, you brought this amazing light along with you. And that you removed at least one layer, one shell of your vulnerabilities and limitations to allow more light to come in. Just sit and relax for a few minutes. Before you completely settle down into your body Don't forget to drink plenty of water and keep yourself grounded. Thank you for being with me on this meditation.